And sit down, please. Not necessary to sit. Shh. Sit down. Now, picture. Last 2 years, after previous my seminar, Yoshida sensei and also changed understanding of this movement, and I would like to demonstrate changing of Ikkyo, Ken and Jo, Kentai Jo. Yeah. Please remind, beginning of this training, we started Sandan Uchi, listening, against the shomen, against the tsuki. I have. It's connected to this jodon. Firstly, Michio sensei showed against the shomen, against the tsuki, he explained hitting this part. After leaving, and then control. Ikkyo. This is his explanation of Ikkyo. And Yoshida sensei changed this movement. Like Sandan Uchi against Tsuki. Now Tsuki change. And control. And Ikkyo. Sandan Uchi start from against the tsuki, and then yokomen, we start exercise. This exercise, against the tsuki, and against the yokomen, start. Now Ikkyo. Now Ikkyo against the tsuki, we start. Next to the tsuki, first. And control. Movement of Ikkyo, Aihamiura, there are 3 movements. First movement, second movement here, and third movement control. This position of control. And hitting such way. First movement against Tsuki. Next movement is Tsuki. And release control. And the ending of Ikkyo, such way. Michio sensei showed, yes? But Yoshida sensei already changed against the ski. If you stay in such movement, position, dangerous. This is why you control and change. And guard this side. And then release like Sankyo. But Ikkyo controls this hand. And then ending of Ikkyo. Like dragon's dead skin. And then control and Ikkyo. So, release the skin. Don't hit here. This is a different direction. Yeah. Control. And then, and when you use jaw, usually keep edge of, end of jaw in front of opponent. Now I see. And control. And end. Let's try to kind of Kentai Jo, Nishio sensei's versions, that against Tsuki, hit, guard, hit, and contra. This is Nishio sensei. But Yoshida sensei's variations is that Tsuki, control, coisa estranha.